not only improves the mental and physical health of participants, it also helps to inculcate such fundamental values as honesty, hard work, obedience, respect, teamwork, discipline, and leadership in the youth. And as you know, these are all true values for creating peaceful and progressive societies, as well as for achieving national peace and basic development goals, including poverty reduction. In all cases, however, the impact of sport on peace and development depends on how these objectives are prioritized and pursued by the states in partnership with stakeholders. It is evident that states in the Niger Delta region do recognize the special power of sports for promoting peace and development in the region. In addition to the policy framework, the Niger Delta states all have ministries or departments exclusively responsible for sports development. To this end, there is also no state in the Niger Delta region without sports facilities, such as stadiums, sports fields, and recreational grounds located in the campus cities and other towns, including rural communities. These facilities are providing platforms for the training and feeding of sports competitions, for which we are developing the sporting talents of our youth and nurturing them for professional sports careers. As a result of these efforts and sports development, our country's national sports teams are also dominated by sportsmen and women from the region who are competing with the rest of the world and bringing glories to Nigeria. Furthermore, apart from giving hope for a brighter future, unemployed youths are also getting increasingly engaged, empowered through the various sports platforms the region has provided. These engagements have successfully turned most of our youths away from violence and other antisocial behavior, and thereby enhancing peace and progress at different levels of society. Above all, government involvement in sports has resulted in the establishment and growth of the sports industry, which is contributing to the current growth, providing employment for the youth, reducing poverty, and improving the economic well-being of the people. However, while we are making appreciable progress, the role of sports playing in advancing peace and progress in the Niger Delta is still a work in progress. It's our resolve to continue to tap the benefits of sports to advance social cohesion, peace, and progress in River State, the Niger Delta, and of course, Africa. But we cannot do it alone and achieve our targets for want of adequate resources. Now, therefore, we need this opportunity to call an international donor organization, sports, charities, as well as the private sector to support our efforts with facilities, training, and sponsorship. I thank you once again for the honor for giving me your attention. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Governor Wike. I would now like to invite the President of EMS Africa, Mitchell Obi, to the center of the stage. He will present you with the Power of Sport Award. And there's also Gianni Memo, President of EMS, who will also deliver you a token of our appreciation. Thank you. Now we move on to the second item on the agenda for this morning, and
that's
the
political
channel. I would like to invite Konstantinos Berinkos to the stage. He is from Olympic Broadcasting Services, and there he is, talk to us about the Olympic channel.
Yes, sir.
We are good to go. Okay. See, look at the back.
Have you ever watched even once the picture?